Cattle futures saw pressure in Monday's trade, and today it was more of the same. At the close, October live cattle were 52 cents lower, settling at 180.90. Feeder cattle also weaker today, with most actively traded October contracts settling $1.67 lower to 251.22. Now, both the weakness in live cattle and feeder cattle have done little to change the technical landscape, as many chart readers see both markets in a mostly range-bound trade. This morning's wholesale boxed beef report was firm, choice cuts tacking on 94 cents to 302.43, and select cuts adding $1.97 to 276.98. Yesterday's five-area average price for live steers was reported at 186.70. Dressed steers came in at 295.14. Both of those were a hair softer than what we saw last week. Daily slaughter was reported at 116,000 head. That's a whopping 8,000 head less than last week, but only 2,000 head than the same day last year. Now, looking at kind of more of the macro landscape, some analysts are showing signs of concerns that high prices could eventually start to cure high prices, meaning high prices may start to have a bigger impact on demand going forward. Now, economic data will continue to be monitored closely, as it could impact the Federal Reserve's interest rate path. The next big inflation-related data point is CPI, or Consumer Price Index, and that will be released Thursday morning, along with initial jobless claims.